Assalamualaikum children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Children, this is your counting book and now we are going to start reading it. Today we will learn about number 14. This number is 14. Children, look here. There are two numbers, 1 and 4. Now we join these two numbers to make one number, number 14. This number is 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. And what are these? These are vehicles. These are vehicles. These are used for transport, going from one place to another place. Can you tell me, children, where they move? They move on the road. They move on the road. And can you tell me some names of vehicles? Yes, bus, car, and rickshaw. These are vehicles. And now tell me how many vehicles are there in this picture. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. There are 14 vehicles. 14 vehicles. 14 vehicles. And how many vehicles are in this picture? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. There are 13 vehicles. And how many vehicles are there in this picture? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. There are 12 vehicles. And how many vehicles are there in this picture? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. There are 11 vehicles. Okay, children. Now let's find which block has 14 vehicles. Can you tell me? First block has 14 vehicles? No. And second block has 14 vehicles? Yes. Okay, children. Now again tell me, which number is this? This number is 14. 1, 4, 14. And what are these? These are vehicles. How many vehicles are there? There are 14 vehicles. 14 vehicles. 14 vehicles. Okay, children. Now you have to practice it at home. Okay, children. Stay home. Stay safe. May Allah bless you all. Allah Hafiz.